what's happening? This is Marcus Miller. How you doing? You watching Best of Atlanta Concerts TV. Bobbi Humphrey's band, she was a popular pop flutist, pop jazz flutist, right? And I said, Bobbi, I wrote a little tune. She said, oh, I like this tune. I'm going to record on my next album. So I recorded the tune, you know, and people started asking me for tunes, you know? And then they started mixing it. They said, the song's not coming out right. Can you come to the mix and make sure that each instrument has the right volume? So, you know, you start coming in there, you know, I'm trying to be respectful. I'm only 19. I'm the youngest guy there, you know? But I'm saying, you don't have a flute on this ball. You know, you can get it right, blah, blah, blah. Then the next time around, they'll say, hey, man, why don't you just produce it? So at first it was a little funny because I was the youngest guy telling all these older people what to do. But I have a real respectful way of doing it. I'm not ordering nobody around, you know what I'm saying? You know, hey, man, you know, you're playing the D-flat right where it's supposed to be C. If you like the D-flat, keep doing it. But you might want to try to C, and they'll go, oh, that is a C, isn't it? You know what I mean? Just respectful. I'm not trying to order nobody around. But they know that the music is so important to me, you know what I mean? Because I go into a trance, you know what I mean? So they know it's so important to me that if I say something to you, it's only to make music that I'm not going to trip. So I think being able to communicate with people really helps as a producer.